Hello, we're back with the Arivaci campaign and the Hannibal at the Gates expansion. Or should I say the Kill Tiberian Confederation? Look at that. Okay, we're probably going to attack Carthage. Just because, you know what? Why wouldn't we? Oh. Although, I do want this treaty to end over here, because...
Welcome! We will talk,
four turns,
and then we will...
Just... Go ahead, four turns, I guess.
Ready for orders.
Can I kill this?
Aidan, catch it on!
Get him out of here. There we go. That helps a lot.
Move out.
And then we'll run this way. Get this. And get... We'll make him a... warrior. Now we'll end the turn.
Between friends, the gift...
You're funny. Let's see, what can we do? Let him speak.
Ready for order! Do your duty, my warriors!
Now, bring this guy this way.
We'll escape. Besieging settlement.
Bring this guy back over here. Get him over here like this. Get that. We'll wait the four turns here. So we could get out of there. Get this. We'll get this. And that's it for now. Okay. There we go. Make more money.
I am the fist of the goddess.
My people are in danger. Can you not join with us and attack these dogs?
I mean, yeah, that'd be cool, but, like, no. Capture. Please.
Laying seeds to their hovels.
Hold that thought for a second. Get some Balearic slingers in here. Come over here and delay this guy for a second.
Wrecking things.
There we go. Perfect. You attack this. Who's this guy? Do we just want to auto-resolve those? Yeah, we do. I mean, I think it would just destroy the faction, so... get rid of them. Thank you.
Yeah, get rid of them.
Ooh. Now we have this type of building, which is awesome. Wow, this province is so overpowered. What the world? It's got like everything that we need. What the world? This game is so silly. Like, what the world? Like, what was the thinking behind them making this province this overpowered? I really want to know. Refuse. What is going on over here that the people are this upset? Cultural differences, characters. Whoa, there's like a character going crazy over here. Who's a character going crazy? Moving unseen. I have no clue. I literally have no clue what's happening.
The shadows are friends.
We'll get this, this. Cultural conversion. That's a good one. Yes.
Ready for battle.
You. You could get this. Next.
Only the greatest dare speak of peace to their enemies.
Maybe one more province I'll give that to you, but for now, no.
Honor me if you must.
Can I get civil research rate, please? Oh, it's this guy, isn't it?
Ready for battle.
This guy's the source of it. Wait.
Is there nothing else?
Ugh. Look at that. Like, minus ready for battle. Really well. Can you kill this? No. Don't risk it. Just go down here. I like the Hannibal at the Gates campaign. It's fun. It's a pretty cool campaign. That being said, the quote-unquote hard part is over. It's over. Pretty much won.
You honor us. There's strength.
After we end this war, we will declare war on them.
I am a knife in the dark.
should probably get that too, just because it's slightly useful. Votive offering. No, no, you are not taking this, Liguria.
Besieging settlement.
You can't take it. It's impossible for him. Get that out of here, get that out of here. Get this, and get this. Go spy on Liguria now. So we don't
do not attempt to sweeten truth with honey. Speak plainly, and I will deal honestly. Flatter, and you fail.
How did your situation improve? Can we confederate with anybody?
Welcome, worthy friend. Let us break bread and drink before words.
There we go. That's a good one. There we go. This is a good one. Right here. We now own Carthago Nova. That is awesome. Get these units out of here. Get these units out of here. The AI just likes to waste money, holy moly. Okay. Ooh, that actually gets Carthage out of this area. That's awesome. Okay. You are now gonna go this way. Ooh, this is actually really good. Well, no, we don't want this. This is literally a manufacturing building. Come on. Come on. Okay, let's get a fleet up. Oh yeah, yeah, get this guy. Raise fleet. Get this. In there. You can't recruit him. That's fine. Ugh. Okay, yeah, don't declare war just yet, so we don't lose this immediately. What's over here? Why are these waters contested? We're at war with the Volcay, but the Volcay don't own this. I don't understand. Okay, well, we're gonna get rebels.
Between friends, the gift of gold is often taken to be a sign of deep affection and respect.
I mean, okay. I guess you can. Oh, thank you, Liguria. It was nice of you to kill that for me. I'd actually just send this guy backwards, just because this was gonna take forever to get anything. So this guy's actually just gonna force march. Force march it all the way over here. Even though I want to send a group over here, he needs to force march all the way back here. It's only gonna take 4 turns though. And then we'll continue our war. He's gonna keep that stuff though. The rest of it can go take a hike. Yeah, Carthago Nova is ours. Get this. No. Should this be a center of recruitment too? No, it's like, it's a little too close to this. Yeah. Let's get a warrior lodge. Get this. This manufacturing. Get this, and we'll get this. No. We'll get. Yeah. We'll get the craftsman's hut. And we'll get enclosed land. There we go. Okay, enclosed land. I guess there's something else over there that's cool, so.
Ready for orders!
Beware of the Iberian fleet. How's the garrison looking here? It's actually looking pretty good. It's looking pretty healthy. So I'm actually confident enough to just tell
the
these guys
will
to
have
get
me
out
listen
of here.
To you.
We take the settlement for-
so there's one. Second one's over here. The last siege didn't go very well, so I'm not very confident with this one. Or maybe we could just auto-resolve it away, that's fun too. Do we really want to auto-resolve away our first thing to Carthage? Of course we do. Are we almost done? What's our victory condition looking like? Yeah, we'll get there. Wow, we basically need to take over the entire map. It's actually pretty cool. This will probably be the last battle of this episode, at least. And then I'm probably going to record more Shogun 2. Or maybe I'll do a second episode in this, who knows. Because I am behind in this. And I'm very much ahead of Shogun 2. Downloaded a unit pack. I think that's why these guys are here. I don't think they would normally be here. Or this. See what they're like. Start deployment. Yeah, we're gonna go here. What do they look like? They look pretty cool.
As you say.
No. You guys go here like this. That's a cool unit. Let's go over here like this. You see them too. Pretty cool.
Shield men.
Always like a good painted warriors. Red faces.
The gods guide our shots.
Let's break a cool unit. And then the general. General could stay with these guys. This is our little baby army in its first foray.
They are about as hairy as ours. But they stand in our way, and so they give us no choice. We must fight. Fearless warriors! Hey,
warriors! Slingers!
Just need to move up a little bit more, please. You could leg it. I don't really mind.
Our hidden units have been discovered!
Yeah, we're like so close. The way that they're not gonna discover you, so just stand up.
Slingers! Forward! Skirmishers!
I don't think I want to pelt the mercenary hoplite. It just won't do any damage to them. Get a little closer here.
Move it!
Ready for battle! Our hidden units have been discovered!
Orders! Now!
I'm a sucker for a good archer unit, but these slingers, not bad.
Horseman!
Let's get you guys, like, way over here. Yeah, like, they're here or something. Get you guys. Painted ones, come this way. All of you are gonna go this way. Yeah, so yeah, you guys come this way. You guys come this way. I see their range sucks, but that's 150 actually. Get rid of all their skirmishers. I'm winning the skirmishing department. Where'd the general go? Oh, there he is.
Scrappers ready! Forward!
Our hidden units have been discovered!
There we go. We're just about where I want them to be.
Fearless warriors!
Good.
Missile-armed warriors!
We'll pelt them a little bit more before we get in there. The Iberian tribes. There's actually nothing really that deadly here. So.
Fire!
I guess we'll get rid of some of the javelins. Oh my god! Okay.
Wait here!
Serve our ammo a little bit.
Warriors, move out! Dead warriors!
Wait. inside.
Spearmen! We're coming dead now! Spearmen!
You could do them. The reload skills. Not that good. But they do a lot of damage, actually, with each volley. Let's get this in here. You. So you could do it over here.
Forward! Our hidden units have been discovered.
Go that way.
Ready for battle!
Committing a lot of stuff to
us. Ready for battle! Counter cavalry tactics! We'll kill them! You have our skill!
Cabin there. There's an extra damage to it. Ooh, look.
Warriors ready!
Solid charge in there. Or not, we're going to engage that. You guys can come over here. Struggling.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Dead warriors!
Get running! Warriors, move out!
We hunger for blood and battle! Strappers, ready!
Shieldmen! Swords!
Skirmishers, ready!
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
I think we want to do a Medieval 2 campaign into this. What do you think? haven't played as every faction yet. Campfire taken from.
Melee warriors! Battle ready! Eager!
PLS warriors! Move it! We'll kill them all!
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Horsemen! Painted warriors! Eyes ready! Hitchhikers! Slingers!
Our general is under attack.
Our general is under attack. Okay. It's good for him to get a little blood on his shield. Builds character. Tears on his chest.
Okay. Our hidden units have been discovered.
Better not lose that.
Slingers! Run, curse you! Skirmishers! Take aim! Warriors, move out!
The battle is turning in our favor.
Fired anything? Oh, no. Rapid reload? Kill them all. You two, what are you doing? Come on.
We hunger for
blood. I like this. Yep, perfect. Done. Dang, the hoplites only got 23 kills. Perfect. Come on. There we go.
For the tribe.
We have now became the best Iberian tribe. I'm gonna cut it here. Join us next time. Oh wow, the Mari didn't. Okay, that's fine. Yeah, so yeah, join us next time. See ya later.